is.
Spit it like poetry. Young rapper, just roll with me. Since I started rapping, these people just wanna roll with me. All my homies roll with me. Now these rappers calling me. The kid obsessed with music, my homie, that's what I'm known to be. I stopped chasing girls and I started chasing dreams with the fiends on my team. Now just bring on everything. It seems like I was born with the mic in hand. But it didn't mean a thing till I learned to understand how to do this on my own, and I made my own plan. How to grow up on my own, I became my own man. I started shining in the darkness. Floor became the hardest. On my side of not, homie, y'all make it regardless. I'ma go the farthest. Hungry kid is starving. Planted the seed, now watch me grow, just like a garden. Hold up, beg your pardon. I'm chasing a stardom. Trying to go down as number one, the greatest artist.
Poetic words on my blood flow. They're oozing out of my soul. These are feelings too heavy to hold. I have to let them go, set them free like rapid fast breathing, like little birdies flying to the ears of people needing to hear poetry.
In my hand, this mic, this pen to this page, I write. I speak on stage because it's my right, poetry is my life. See, let me explain what poetry means to me. It's the feeling of looking at a check and the zero seem never ending. Picking up the pen and applying this black ink onto these white lines, creating poetry.
Poetry is exposing yourself to new heights. You experience new sights. You see things with a better lens, a better light. Poetry is a movie that allows you to go behind the scenes to see what I orchestrates and builds me to the me I am today.
It's like a kid learning how to do simple things like ABCs or 1, 2, 3s.
This is poetry. Poetry is giving reality a deeper meaning. Poetry is the air that I breathe. It is the dance and I am the beat. It is my heart pounding in the constant rhythm of my feet.
Poetry is my main source of energy. Without seeing, hearing, or writing it down, I can't focus on anything.
By not having poetry, I can no longer breathe. I am a poetry addict, and I need it or I'll go insane.
I'll go crazy like Carrie did in her last movie scene.
As I inhale, I get the gain of the doses that I need every day. This is something I can't refrain from.
By writing it, I can say, shout, sing, scream, or cry out anything without being criticized. Because that's what this world is filled with.
Criticism is
but let me fall back into subjects. I can submit any of my beliefs, opinions, even problems that are bothering men on a plain white sheet. Being heavily involved with poetry is saying your I do's because you're committed to one thing.
This is something we now contain. Poetry is all the neurons in my brain. I am the flower and poetry's my rain. Poetry is my first love. It's my sign of peace, a beautiful white dove that flies above. Poetry, poetry, a word that stays on the tip of my tongue that I love when it escapes my lips.
The interesting thing about poetry is that it uses forms and conventions to suggest different interpretations of words and or sayings. Submissions of alliteration.
Repetition.
Irony.
All of these fall in the category of poetic diction.
What I write is not fiction. Poetry got in my hands, now it's my addiction. I use it every day. It's my daily routine, like women who struggle with coffee.
Poetry. Poetry is beauty. Poetry is soothing. When you say poetry, there's something that mingles in the air. Ah, yes, poetry. Refreshing to my lips in like water after I need after I run. Poetry is me.
What poetry means to me, back to the 1, 2, 3s. One, poetry, two means the three most to me. It's the feeling of winning the lottery. Words from my head instead mean settle out, I write down. Poetry is.
Nature like bees and honey. Similar to us, poetry is the sweetest thing.
Here, Ryan rhymes, me, I had vision to shine. So I started working hard to make sure that I could rise. Some people said I sucked, I realized they were lies. Because they wanted more, we call those bands in denial. Started as a passion and a dream and a love. Became addicted quick, boy, this turned into a drug. My name started spreading and I got a little buzz. Many people came around, but I never gave them trust. See, I always gave effort, knew I had to step up. No matter what was on my mind, music brought me pleasure. Know that I'm better than the rest of these other people want like a golden treasure. So just come and find me, try to out-rhyme me. They overlooked you, homie, because they tried to sign me. 12, 15, 99 with my mommy.
Jameelah.
Autumn.
Mark.
Is all we trying to be.
Poetry.
Is.
We are.
This is my plea piece for women empowerment called Black Barbie. I am a black Barbie doll trapped in a pink box at Mattel, bonded in plastic ties, waiting to be free. Free from a Barbie girl, free from a Barbie world, free from my life in plastic. I am one who is farmed with, dressed into clothes I never chose, thick curly hair being pulled, different parts of my body being moved. This is toy abuse, Barbie bashing, plastic discrimination. It's hard to show my emotions of hate and despair with the smell on my face, plastered on my face. I'm made to say the same things. Hi, I'm Malibu Barbie. I like to drive in my pink car, go to the beach, and hang out with friends. In my body-hugging bikini, showing up all woman tail made me. Or hi, I'm Housewife Barbie. I like to cook and clean and do anything to keep my man happy. My life is wrapped around my husband. I can't take it anymore. I got all the strength I never knew I had to break out of this pink Barbie box. I cracked my pretty plastic skin from leaving the box, and that box is torn and tattered. I am free. I'm moving limbs I never moved by myself. My hair is short, thick, and curly. My skin is chocolate brown, covered in beautiful flaws, radiating in the sun. I have my own voice with new sayings. Hi, I'm Jameelah. I am a black girl with a beautiful fro. I stand against girls being treated like dolls that get played with. I stand against women being defined by their men. I stand against girls not knowing their true beauty because Mattel makes them what they're not. Mattel never made me. That Barbie box can never contain me. Mattel taught me to think in the box of plastic smells and plastic beauty. But all I taught me to think outside the box of authentic smells and authentic beauty. Mattel made me feel like someone that would never be beautiful enough in the Barbie box. But poetry made me feel like my words had more power than any other box. No, Mattel never made me. I make me. No, Mattel never defined me. Us. No, I define me. Ladies, beautiful women, vibrant, valuable adolescents, vibrant little girls, we define ourselves. Thank you.